Okay, stop. All right, I don't need you to be nice to me right now. I don't need to rescue me or be the big hero. I need a minute alone.
You think I feel sorry for you?
It's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Let's go.
Jules, I'm driving you home. I promise you don't even need to talk.
No, I just...
You know, I know what I feel, and I really want that. But only if you want it to. So don't do it if you don't really mean it. And I mean it.
Where do we go?
Nasir.
Give me a sword. I will join you.
I'll have you rest yet a while longer.
This time you stay, and I go.
Shouldn't be a problem.
No. No problem.
That didn't just happen.
No.
Librarian and guardian. The job's more important than what we want.
Well, don't say that. That's the old way. But for now, we have to work separately.
If I don't walk in, if I just stand there in front of you, like I don't really want to go inside, like I'm doing right now, then you have to kiss me. Kiss me, Sean.
I get the feeling I'm not getting the whole picture, but you know what? I don't even care. That was truly the most awesome thing ever, Mimmi. Thank you.
Lieutenant?
Danny, whoa. Don't do that.
Do what?
You know what that smile does to me.
All's well, fair in love and war.
Yeah.
Kara.
We'll be home soon enough.
This feeling, but I'm sort of drowning.
Me too.
What do we do?
I can't believe you actually thought I forgot our anniversary. Ow!
You're the kindest person I've ever met. And I don't want to bog you down with my crap. I think...
What?
Nothing. Nothing. It's just... For a nice girl, you sure don't kiss like one.
If it was a real date... We would probably kiss in the end.
What stopped you?
I got in a fight with some punks on a subway. A cop detained me. Brought me to you. You changed my mind, Joss. You changed me.
If you don't feel the same way about us, then we can
I want to change that. You know how we talked about secrets?
Yeah.
I have something big that I want to tell you. I really like you.
Look, I know I'm not that guy. Too locked down, too... boring.
When we make out of this, yes, let's have a drink. You said you might die, so what the hell?
I can't believe that I'm stuck spending what will probably be my last few moments on Earth here with you!
I hope these are my last moments. 3 more seconds with you and I'm gonna...
I'm gonna what, coward?
Moron.
I hate you!
I hate you! We so need to get out of here.
One more time.
I can do this all day.
Mm-hmm.
You cheated.
Learning to bend.
The trick is to always be smarter than your opponent, which means you have to know who you're up against.
I'll remember that.
So, Alice, what now?
I think I know my opponent. I think I know his weakness.
Really?
I hope so. Looks like I was right.